to figure out the rats. We have three items over there. This first one, you have to give us the price within a dollar. High or low, it doesn't matter, as long as you're within a dollar. And if you can do that, I'll give you a rat. Tell us about it, George.
That is an 18-ounce antioxidant beverage.
With the price within a dollar.
$3.
$3. It is? $2.79. Which you like? An orange rat, a blue rat, a green rat, a pink rat, or a yellow rat?
Blue.
Blue, please. Light up the blue lane. This next one, you need to give us the price within $10. You can be high, you can be low, as long as you're within $10. Go ahead, George.
You can press vegetables and mash potatoes with this potato ricer.
Every kitchen should have one.
$30.
It is $37. Orange, green, pink, or yellow?
I'm going to do the yellow.
Yellow, please. And then finally, this last one, you need to give us the price within $100. You're doing so well. High, low, doesn't matter, as long as you're within $100. Go ahead.
Okay, finally, this immersion blender features a 625-watt motor that helps blend ingredients for all your favorite recipes.
Price within
$100.
$170. The price is? $150. Nice job, all three racks. Orange, green, or pink?
The green.
Money green. Money green. Well, this is exciting. All three rats. It's been a while since we had all three rats.
Yes.
Now, remember, third place rat, game console. Second place rat, TV. First place rat, the car. If they come in 1, 2, 3, you win every single prize. Okay, when I say three, start the rat race. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Come on, blue! Blue for the car! Blue! Oh my goodness! Wow!
She got it! Shot. Bad neck!
Get it.
Wow! She got it!
Oh, that was great! Plus, yeah. We got the video game console. We're gonna spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away!
Wow, that was close. Ladies?